Hi, Pinky and Anish. Can't believe you guys are finally married. Congratulations. You guys look beautiful, as we all predicted. Couple of small advices, I guess. We've only been married for 7 years.
It's a long time.
Glad that you found Anish as your life partner, and we wish and pray that you have a blessed married life. You will cherish all the moments you spend with both of us. We miss you. We hope to see you soon. God bless.
If you are chilly, here, take my sweater. Your head is aching, I'll make it better, 'cause I love the way you call me baby, and you take me the way I am. I'd buy you
sister has got a gem of a guy, so we are so thankful to our Lord, and we want to wish you both the very best.
All the best, and can't wait to come join you guys after you settle in, and all the best as you start this new journey.
I'm gonna miss you a lot. All the best for your life and your future, everything. I don't know, I'm running out of words. It's very emotional at the moment.
This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life.
and Anish, we love you.
We will miss you.
We're gonna miss you.
And we'll always chase you. Wherever you are, we'll definitely come see you guys.
Google Maps it is.
Yeah.
The stars were burning so bright. The sun was out till midnight.